to Bhavna's classroom.
Hello everyone, so today I am here with a new pattern, that is magic of rectangle. So today we are going to learn 2x3 matrix. This is our 2x3 matrix. We are going to learn with these numbers today. We are going to see pattern in these numbers today. Let's start then. So this is our first magic rectangle. Now we are going to see pattern in these rectangles. Now we are going to see pattern in these numbers. Till now I am very sure you know how to see patterns. Your mind is open for these patterns now. मुझे लगता है आप बिल्कुल ढूंढ पाएंगे पैटर्न. प्लीज आप इसमें पैटर्न देखिए. वीडियो को एक मिनट पॉज करिए, आराम से पैटर्न ढूंढिए. राइट इन योर नोटबुक. Now let us draw this pattern on the sheet. 1, 2, 3, 8, 9, 10. Now 1 plus 10 is 11. 8 plus 3 is also 11, and 2 plus 9 is also 11. So this was easy, isn't it? 8 minus 1 is 7. 9 minus 2 is 7. 10 minus 3 is also 7. And this is obviously, these numbers are also in order only. So there are these many patterns in this small 2x3 matrix. Let's take another example. Now solve this magic rectangle. इस मैजिक रेक्टेंगल में भी आप देखेंगे 18 + 27 विल बी इक्वल टू 20 + 25 एंड दैट विल बी इक्वल टू 19 + 26. सो द सम ऑफ दीज टू नंबर्स विल बी सेम. नाउ लेट्स टॉक अबाउट बिगर रेक्टेंगल, दैट इज 3x4 मैट्रिक्स. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सी पैटर्न इन दीज नंबर्स 3x4 मैट्रिक्स. Now we will solve this magic rectangle. Again we will take a sheet, we will make this. This is your magic rectangle. Now we will see pattern in this. Now here we will see 18 plus 1 is 19, 15 plus 4 is 19, 2 plus 17 is 19, 3 plus 16 is also 19. Then we will see 11 plus 8 is 19 and 9 plus 10 is also 19. So could you see these many patterns in this? Now see one more pattern. 18 minus 7 is 11. 11 minus 7 is also 4. 15 minus 7 is 8. And 88 minus 7 is 1. So these were the patterns that we could see in magic rectangle. I hope you liked it. Please try more and more patterns. In the next video, I'll be concluding this activity, Patterns in Calendar. I'll be telling you more interesting things about Patterns in Calendar activity, and then we will conclude this activity in our video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye. Take care.